Yeah, that's the Calliferan burrito, it's called.
There's our hotel.
Photograph the camera shot. You put you off the charcoal outside.
Yeah. count how many boats you can see. I reckon it's about 100. Never seen so many. Mine's the biggest. And it's a tall ship. Got the biggest.
Antonio Gaudí, you can see, but your house by the architect Antonio Gaudí, we can contemplar la casa Valle de Antonio Gaudí. A continuación, podrá...
On your right, you can see La Pedrera House. Será 263, hay dos asientos vacíos más, ¿no?
In front of you. Aquesta sortida de la seva esquerra, no poden veure l'entrada principal al temple. You can also see the main entrance. Podem contemplar l'entrada. No és molt llarga. Que estan de sort, la cua és molt llarga, podran visitar el temple, és la millor hora per visitar el temple. This is the best hour to visit it, és la mejor hora per visitar el temple.
How many photos can I get on my camera?
Thank you.
That's it, nothing against the other tree. It's not so, it's in grey.
I'll tell you something though, it's not as close as it.
De España, urbanizada en el 1929 junto a la montaña de Montjuic. Our next stop is Plaza España.
See the communication tower, guys, and you know, Calatrava, it represents an island. And then you can see also the Palau Sant Jordi, Sant Jordi's Palace. la Colón, la recorrido se puede subir arriba y tiene una vista panorámica. Y luego justo detrás están las Ramblas. Y si andan todas las Ramblas hacia arriba y ya.
Zijn de omstandigheden? Ik heb een triathlon erbij. Dat is alles in die hoek.
Een cirkel triathlon.
Ik kan niet meer samen zitten, maar je moet doorlopen en blijven zitten. Als je nou hier gaat zitten, zie je over de 7 uur.
Amazing, and a big complete circle.
Yeah.
on the board. Their version of the Red Arrows. The yellow smoke, the red smoke coming out now, Brit. Not red and yellow. Let it go. Didn't take long, 3 seconds, 304.
Photograph of this phenomenon that's like all these birds.